Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent down a ram from the heavens, وَفَدَيْنَاهُ بِذِبْحٍ عَظِيمٍ, and the ram was slaughtered and sacrificed. And in commemoration of this sacrifice, every year we also make the sacrifice, the qurbani, the udhiyah, for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We commemorate the sacrifice of Ibrahim alayhi salam. However, the qurbani is not just about
giving blood and meat to Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, لن ينال الله لحومها ولا دماؤها ولكن يناله التقوى منكم.
That is not the meat and the blood of the Quran that meets Allah, reaches Allah.
Rather, it is the taqwa, the consciousness, humility.
From this we learn, the true spirit of the sacrifice is not just to slaughter the animal, but it is to slaughter the animal inside us. To slaughter our desires, to slaughter our lust, to slaughter our bad habits. This is the true spirit of the sacrifice. Every year when we sacrifice that animal, we also sacrifice the bad habits within us. For there is no meaning in sacrificing an animal for the sake of Allah when we have not sacrificed the haram. So every year, let Eid be an occasion of continual development.